Hi there, this is Sam Shumway, State Director for AARP Wyoming, bringing you webisode number 3 of What's Up AARP Wyoming. This is a opportunity for us to share some things that are happening in the state. This is our December edition, so hopefully you all spent some time relaxing over the holidays with family. The first thing I want to talk about is the Guadalupe Festival, and that was held in Torrington, Wyoming on December 12th. The Guadalupe Festival is put on each year by the Guadalupe Society, and it includes a Spanish language mass, and then they also have a dinner with music and dancers. It's a really wonderful event, brings out the whole community. There were almost 300 people in attendance. It was a wonderful opportunity. AARP was one of the supporters of the event, but it's an opportunity for us to connect with the Hispanic Latino community and just be part of the event. We're grateful we were able to be there and see that great event. The next thing we did in December was Movies for Grownups, and if you're not familiar with Movies for Grownups, it's basically where AARP rents out a movie theater and lets people come to the movies for free, provides popcorn and a drink. December's movie was The Last Jedi, which is the latest in the Star Wars movies. We had a great turnout. We had 113 people in Casper show up. The theater was full. Same in Cheyenne with 178 people. Really great turnout. It gives us an opportunity to connect with the community and be part of a really kind of fun event. Another thing that we did in December is something that we do every year, and that we have the governor come to our office and we do what's called a teletown hall. And this is, the governor comes in, Bob Beck from Wyoming Public Radio moderates, and the governor talks about highlights some of the things that had happened in the prior year, talks about what's upcoming for the coming year, and then we open it up to questions. And we called out to over 16,000 of our members throughout the state and had a great response, lots of questions. Unfortunately, we weren't able to get to all the questions, but this is it's a really wonderful opportunity for us to engage, for our members to engage with the governor. Looking forward to January, it's going to be another busy month. One of the things that we're involved with is, and you've heard me probably talk about it, there's a big deregulation case. CenturyLink is the largest telecom provider in the state. They're looking at statewide deregulation, which simply would allow them to charge whatever prices they want to charge and there would be no oversight for service quality. And so January is a month when we're going to be looking at that case and working with them to see if we can get it settled. It's set to go to a hearing in March. The legislative session's right around the corner. We're going to be working with legislators. The legislature starts to meet in February, and so we're going to be laying some of the groundwork for some of the bills that we're going to be working on, talking budget, looking at ensuring that our senior services are funded fully. And then finally, and this is something that happens every month, but we'll probably highlight this in January, we're on the radio. AARP's on the radio twice a month, and we do this in conjunction with the Alzheimer's Association. We have a spot and we talk about issues that are important to our members. And so we'll tell you a little bit more about that in our January webisode.